negative staining. And that's the whole area that you have to treat. And this is a little video. You dry the eye, you put your zone marker, and then with a little bit of pressure on the cornea, not a lot, just a little bit of pressure, then you put your 20% alcohol in it, which you have prepared, and then you will wait for 30 seconds, you will suck it out, and then you will wash it. If it spills, just give it a wash, dry, and start again. But here it didn't spill, so a wash was not really necessary, but anyway, there you are. And now you can see how loose the epithelium is. It's wrinkling, just to demonstrate that. And then you take any instrument, a dry swab, a crescent blade, a hockey stick, anything, and you can gently peel off the entire epithelium, and it'll almost like a epithelio-rexis. It'll come along the circumference of that mark that you have made, and you can take it out. Then you wash it, wipe the bed a bit, put some BSS and a bandage contact lens with some antibiotic drops. Which you give them antibiotic drops, you leave the bandage lens for 2 weeks, and we take it out after 2 weeks, and that is something in the range of an 80-85% success rate in recurrent corneal erosion syndrome. They'd get no more erosions ever, and that is very, very useful. And it has other options. We have other options as well, like you can do